So guys, I'm Freaky Dark Gomez, and welcome to my channel YouTube. So, pretty much like 2 months ago, I put saying that I'm finally quitting YouTube, and you guess on why I'm making another video after doing that. Cause here's the thing, cause I said I quit because how with Antho, how you pretty much quit after three on be on YouTube for like 3 to 4 years. Well, pretty much most other YouTubers kind of quit after like 7 or 10 or even more. But I feel like I was kind of like just kind of feel like copying him. I didn't want to like kind of want my like final video to be like, I'm me he's me copying this person that's also quitting on the exact same day. It just didn't feel right to me. And the like I said, and I said I that one of the options I thought about was like quitting on like that anniversary where you want to start making YouTube videos like 2013. But this date is more important to me. Like July 29th was when I started making YouTube videos. And but the July 30th is more important to me because on July 30th, 2015. My first dog died, and I try not to say like too much personal stuff about myself, because it's like there's just like some memories that I keep to myself. But it's important to me because, like on that day, like back when I used to do like covers, one of the songs I was gonna do that week was like Sister Hey by the Living Tombstone, featuring Mike the microphone. If I said it his like name correctly, it's been a while. Like, cause I was like the ba like cause on that day I was debating, cause I was like practicing a week to sing those songs for YouTube, and I was like debating like should I go, cause like he wasn't. Cause see, like one, like pretty much like the day before he was fine, but the next morning, like he just wasn't. And at that moment, I was deciding like should I stay home and keep on practicing, or actually be there for my dog to see what's wrong with him. And so, I feel like, cause it's been like, pretty much like 8 years. Cause of time, there's always cause of concern, where you feel like you might forget. Like this bracelet is like special to me, cause my parents gave it to me. It's a picture of my dog and me. So it's maybe sent them my guy for my 12th birthday. And to make sure that I never forget, I'm uploading this last video for him, my dog. Also, I want to end with like a high note, because we figured out order, did all the memorial quests, and they're kind of like fighting the final bosses again, because you're going to fight them once. And it's like the only chance you get to fight them again. And to show like how far I came. Like learning, like my bettering my strategies, having stronger servants. I just felt like this was the best way to we just say goodbye for good. So once again, like to say, thanks for sticking around with me. And this video will show like how far I came with my journey. So thanks so much for being with me. And here's my final let's play for you guys. I hope you enjoy. Okay, bye.
あなたには高さが足りません。私は炎。スクワードルチャレンジ。こしゃく、こしゃく、こしゃく。楽しみましょう。行く。 以前の前に、はい。締め、凍結展開。これは多くの血、多くの願いを受けた幻想の城。凍てよ、モールド。やめろ、ブースト。バーニア、突撃します。確実に。しない。決して。倒れは。状況終了。排熱、そして充電に移行しますね。
いらっしゃいだ。そろそろクエスト。
来る兆しの星、誰に呼ばれるまでもなく、あなたは星をかざすでしょう。アラインドカンバーン。
へい。
一度死なねば分からぬよ。我が偉業、我が理想、我が誕生の真意を知れ。称えるがいい、我が名はゲーティア。
もちろん、マスター。やります。トーン。やった。燃えた。はい。やだな。
me your record. Then it's all in.
兆しの星、誰に呼ばれるまでもなく、あなたは星をかざすでしょう。アラウンドファイバー、御仏あげる、ごしゃく、ごしゃく、ごしゃく、あなたには高さが足りません。
君と不惑だ。ジョクシ、シン、俺の前に立つんじゃない。ごしゃく、ごしゃく、君の身は私たちの地獄はここから。なりわたし、ごしゃく、ごしゃく、ごしゃく、聞くがよい。
万象は汝の名を指し示した。味わい。
私たちは炎、雨、力、成り上がりだ。
無益、あまりにも無益。